Beautiful time of year, though, no doubt. Beautiful. Yep. Not getting across there without getting wet. Okay. Made it. Look at that. That's tougher than it looks, man. Just take your time. All right, onward. All right, today turned out to be quite a hike. Not what I was expecting, but great workout. Been out here much longer than I anticipated, but that's okay. You gotta live for the moment. You gotta take the opportunities. There's nowhere else I'm supposed to be than here. But I took a loop that I wasn't planning on taking because I couldn't find the entrance originally, and ended up going on a longer loop than the one I was eyeing up. So basically I just checked the map and made sure that I'm on my way back toward my car, because I do want to get out of here soon. But it's turned out to be a fantastic hike. probably the best hike I've ever taken. Now, I haven't taken a lot of hikes in my life, but you can see here. I will be taking a lot more hikes, I can guarantee you that, in my lifetime coming up. Looks like that's the crossing right there. Right down. It meets up. And not exactly sure where I need to go, because I think I need to follow this stream up. But there's a map over here. We're gonna go take a look at it. Should tell me. And here we go, there's your map. Okay, just bros. Sounds good too. Well, I'll have to check my phone and see if there's enough signal to get me back. But again, it's just gorgeous down here. Gorgeous. No wonder they call them gorges. I should be back up to the car pretty soon. Okay, there's the bridge where I parked my car. I can see it from here. So I'm on the right path. I'm almost back. But it's been a great hike. Looks like it's pretty easy from here on out. And difficulty, it's much more difficult than I thought it would be. And I did see one group of hikers going the opposite way than I was going. They had mentioned that they've been here plenty of times before, and usually the water is not this low. So the water's really low apparently right now. And sure, it would be even more interesting if it was up to its normal level. Maybe sometime in the future I'll get back out and see what it's like. But right now it's fall. Not a lot of variety of color, but the coolest thing are all the yellows that are out and on the leaves that are on the ground. There's tons of leaves on the ground, so it certainly feels like fall.